Geraldine. Welcome back to Geraldine the Giraffe Does Phonics. Whoo! It's been a long time coming, Geraldine. But now it's time to learn a special sound. So special, in fact, that it is usually found in the middle or at the end of words. It is seldom found at the start of words, which means that it's not at the start of words very, very much. So you may have to search for things that have this sound at the end of words. It's the x sound, and it's made with the X grapheme there to your side. It's one of my favourites. X, x, x. It's a bit like blowing a kiss. X, x, x. Oh, Geraldine, you like kisses, I know it. You know it. I've seen you having a little bit of a kiss with another giraffe in the jungle-o. It's true. Now have a go of the x sounds. Ah, Geraldine, that was an actual kiss. But I want you to have a go of the x sound. No. Good girl. One more go, a bit louder. Good girl. Well done. So the X letter shape is like a cross, and it makes the X sound in words. See if you can find anything around the house that has got the X sound in it. Off you go. So off she went around the house to find something ending with X. Ooh! You found a number, and it's number 6. And it's got the x sound at the end of that word. Good. 6. Well done. What else? Ah! Geraldine, that hit the camera right in the lens. Naughty girl. Naughty giraffe. No more leaves for you. Oh, aha! It is a box. Good girl. Box ends with a x sound. Box, well done. I wonder what's inside the box. Oh, looks like we'll never know. Oh, Geraldine. It is a very well-used candle, and candles are made from wax. Ah, and that ends with the x sound. Wax. Excellent, Geraldine. Good girl. Is that candle a bit of a mouthful, I bet? Yeah, ooh. Okay. Now, Geraldine, have one last go of that x sound. Geraldine, you blew us a kiss. How about making the x sound instead? X. Good girl. Well done, Geraldine. You've learnt the x sound with the X letter shape. See you next time.